He is putting the stake into the ground. He is covering up the chain to hide it from the raccoons. Add a little bit of brush, just in case. You put your bait into the trap, but you have to make sure that you put your bait under the lever, so that way the coon will pull the lever and get trapped. But not least, you have to set the trap.